Hey guys, it's Ayan. This Super Adventure Box event just started on the 1st of April and will last throughout this month. There's a whole new bunch of achievements that you can get from this event. Anyways, the recommended group size for this instance is, of course, 5 players, but you can still solo it pretty easily. When you zone in, you're given 5 lives. If you use up all 5 lives, you'll be sent to a special chamber where you are tied up and will have to face Moto. You have to give him a continue coin to, well, continue from where you left off. Otherwise, you'll be kicked out to Rata Sum and have to start all over again. More details are in the description below. Here's a quick run through of Zone 3. Have fun, guys!
Thank you. Yeah.